Hey guys, I just thought I might show people what really happens when you delete system32 and that it's actually nothing to worry about at all, okay? So here we go. We just go computer, D, C, Windows, S for system32, and delete. What? Oh my god! Running Windows at home and you have system32 and you ever feel like deleting it, don't. What have I done? All those innocent people.